Hey everybody, welcome back. So it's in. I was able to clamp it from the side over there using a very long clamp and got the gaps good and welded it all up. And I don't think there was too much distortion, which is good. I did have my usual trouble of being able to I would put the wire right between the two pieces of metal, pull the trigger, and it would only weld on one side, or only weld on the other side. Had that problem, I think, when I was doing the firewall. Yeah, it's in. I'm gonna grind it back and see how bad the pinholes are. I do tend to jump around, but then what winds up happening is that I can actually already see the pinhole right there. That it doesn't get good coverage as a result. So gotta work on that. But yeah, I'm happy with this so far. We'll see what it looks like after I grind it back. Stay tuned. Okay, and it's all ground back, filled in some pinholes, and I'm calling this done. There's a little bit of a bump over here. A little bit of, not too bad. I think only a half a tub of body filler, and I'll be set. But since this is really the first piece I've done on the outside of the car, well, I mean, I did the firewall, like I said, but this is the first, user visible change that I've done. I'm pretty happy with this. Got some good grinding discs that really helped, and I guess doing a t I did a t couple of test runs on the. This is the piece that came off the car, and that's the piece of the same thickness that went on the car, so I was able to fine tune the welder settings, so I didn't have too much of a tough time. I don't think maybe I blew through once in the corner here, and that was it. So I gotta do a little more grinding, but hey, I'm real happy with this. Now I gotta get the door back on and see how that's fitting, because now that this curve is more normal and this panel is flat, it should be a better geometry. I do have a feeling that the A-pillar really has warped or turned in a little bit. It's going to require some adjustment, but hey, I'm very happy with this. Thanks for watching.